not to complain, per se, but some of us are kind of wondering where the hell Roger is.
He's been away from his family for years and needs time with them. He'll be back soon.
When? What's the plan? I mean, we wait for him all these years and then he just bails on us? What kind of savior is that?
Hey, let's not get all Lord of the Flies here, people. It's all good.
If you say so.
Thanks.
It is so not all good.
Clearly.